Ready to ride.
I know. Come on now. It'll be okay.
You okay?
The beast here gets spooked when something's wrong. Don't know what it is, but I've learned to trust him. You headed up the mountain?
Looks like it.
I don't know if that's mad or brave or both, but you watch yourselves up there, you hear?
You got it.
What's your name, lad? If I'm to hold a grudge, best to know the name.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
My bantam old mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
The Pylon Saloon? That labyrinth-infested watering hole down in your valley!
All right. Did I ask?
Ah, fine, twist my arm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called...
Tank.
Crush him! Yeah, that's right! Run! No thanks! This ain't worth dying over. Scuzzer!
Passage. I'm sorry.
Farewell. Oh, a newcomer. Who are you?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Are you here to rescue us?
We were just exploring. How long you been here?
We have been trapped down here for at least a standard cycle. Maybe more.
We?
Ah, yes. It is just me. And has been for some time. But you have cleared the way. Are the raiders gone, then?
We took care of them. Maybe you should leave before more come.
Yes, I will return to the outpost at Rambler's Reach. We had a domicile there. I hope to see you again.
Ugh. The smell down here is potent.
My son.
What is that? Acid? Let's keep her distance. Don't think I can call the lift from here. Have rigged this place. This stuff is dangerous. We need to be careful with it.
scour this place for anything of note. If anyone tries to interfere, crush them.
Sturdy. Let's take a look.
Fascinating. Brave has told us tales, but what a thrill to see you in the flesh. I will enjoy studying your remains, should your exploration turn sour.
Stem. shape, buddy. You look familiar.
Jedi, at last, you grace us. I'm one of the last faces you'll see, I expect. These caves will be your tomb. Buddy.
I'm feeling weak, BD.
The others.
I don't think we're making it back.
Hey, what's waiting beneath the surface this time?
These strange climes have a most mysterious resident, the Viscid Lurker. They love to nestle into the cozier reaches of the sea, but they're made too cozy for Scuba Steph.
Nice, I think.
Hmph!